excited to be here.
What's your name?
Jade Scott.
How old are you and where are you from, Jade?
I'm 22 and I'm from Kingston upon Hull.
Who are you here with today?
Brought my mum and my brother who's backstage because he's coming on next.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Cheers for that.
No pressure.
Yeah, I know.
My name's Debbie and I'm Callum and Jade's mum.
It's a bit scary, isn't it?
It's a little scary.
Scary, it's scary for me. Jade started singing when she was about 11 years old, and it was Jade that got Callum into the singing about 3 years ago.
She entered me into a competition, I had no idea about it. It's terrifying, but I loved it. My sister's the only reason why I'm singing.
I do pubs and clubs around Hull. I'd prefer to do big theatres and big stadiums, but who wouldn't?
The amount of people that come up to me and say, oh, she's fantastic, what's she doing here?
I'm a receptionist for my dad. He's a building inspector, so I just do all the admin for him.
I work as a recruitment officer at the council. It's a good job, but my heart's in singing now.
You'll be fine.
You couldn't get a closer sister and brother. They're there for each other. They do love each other very much. When I'm watching them, my heart will burst sometimes. And I just think, they're mine. You can do it, I know you can. They're my world.
Well, I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Go for it.
Say you love me to my face, and I need you more than your embrace. And hearts get...
They didn't give a chance to get into it, did they?
Right, what else you got with you?
Jay, take a deep breath.
She's so old.
Oh, bless her.
With or without you, by you two.
Why don't we have that?
This might be better for her.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jade. Simon?
You know what, Jade? There were parts where I thought you were pretty good, and there were a lot of parts where you weren't very good. Well, you're out of tune in parts. I'm being serious. I mean, you're one of those girls who I think sounds great in your bedroom singing. I thought it was okay. A bit club singer-ish.
David?
I think there is something really lovely about your voice, and also there's something really likable about you as well. But I do think at times I felt like you need a bit more training, I have to be honest with you.
But I'm sure that is something you can work on.
Yeah. I think your voice is very unique, but I felt like you didn't really get into the song. We're going to have to take a vote based on what we've just seen, OK, yeah, Jade? So, Amanda?
I'm going to say no.
David?
Sorry, it's a no.
Simon?
I'm going to say no. Sorry.
I'm so sorry it didn't work out for
right,
today, Jade.
Thank you.
So no thank
you.
As well.
Thank you.
You're Callum, Jade's brother. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I'm 26, I'm from Hull,
And I'm singing a cover of a song by Robin.
I love Robin.
Yeah. It's Dancing on My Own, but it's a bit slower.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, good luck.
Thank you.
Somebody said you got a new friend. And does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles. I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all. I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, and I keep dancing on my own. So far. Still so near, the lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing
Calum, you completely sucked us all in. It was so special, and after what happened with your sister as well, I'm so happy for your family. Well done, Simon, fantastic choice, and congratulations
Thank
to you.
You.
You do have the most extraordinary voice. You sound like you're already there. You know, I can't see how it could be any better. And I know it was tricky because your sister didn't get through and brilliantly is right by your side and sharing this
moment.
She means
a lot to me. She really does.
I know. And, you know, this is your moment. You absolutely shone.
Thank you.
It was incredible.
Thank you so much.
it's great, you know, I'm no expert on singing, but you know when someone's taking you on an emotional journey. You've got a real talent for interpreting lyrics, and I think you've got a real recording voice as well.
Thank you so much.
Simon?
I've never, ever, in all the years I've done this show, heard a guy with the talent you've got. Seriously. And the version was sensational. And that shows to me that actually you're more than a singer, you're an artist.
Yeah.
And that's why you got that.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much.